till Halloween is over and guys are trading in their masks for mustaches. Movember is here and Eileen's groomers are giving out free shaves and the full grooming package to Durham and UOIT students in support of men's health.
One of the things is we believe in guys taking care of themselves, and anything we can do to help bring awareness to men living well and taking care of themselves, it's always part of our agenda.
Professional shaves have been popular, and VP Campus Life Derek Fullerton says they will have to continue them tomorrow. He also says there are a lot of upcoming events to raise money for Movember.
It's going great so far. We've actually filled up our registration for the day, so that's a good sign. And continue it tomorrow and hopefully get even more. So we have two for the show who's like a comedic duo, do their own comedy songs and covers as well. They're going to be starting off at the pub tonight. We have game night at the pub, so we're just encouraging donations basically throughout. Like, there's an event almost, a couple each week, and it's just all to encourage donations and have fun as well.
The UA atrium at UOIT was filled with students wanting to support the cause.
Well, I've got a couple of friends who've got a couple of cancers below the waist, and I figure advocating for them and getting as much awareness out as possible is one of the best ways I can help.
So if you want to get a shave, there is still time. Come down on Wednesday the 2nd to lather up and get your stash. For DC News, I'm Caley Bedore, Oshawa.